I don't know why there's blue light there, but... So I'm gonna press start. And then there's extras. And isn't it under emblems? Right. Oh, it's chugging a bit. Anyways. Do I need to take that? Guess not. Can't get through there. We're into the big garden area. No. That's where my boy is. We investigated that. So the only other area I guess is up here, but I mean, I think that was blocked off. Yep. What do you want from me? Maybe somehow to get there, but I mean, how can I do that? How can I do that? We can get up here. Boom. Come on. You tell me you can't. Alright, I'll try to jump across to that thing there. Fucking knew it. Okay. Okay. Let's try getting up this particular set of steps here. Nope, nothing there. All right. Up through here. Yeah. Oh, what's in here? Nothing. Just me and my robot buddy going through Markarth together. My bony ass bro. Oh! Put some little shits back there. Oh! What are you doing, bro? Isn't there? No, all right. Mm. Okay. It has vocal cords. Let's go. We've been through this area before. I wonder what happens here. Don't worry, I got this. I got this. Let's go. Not yet, bro. Not until I have my insurance. Let's go. Oh shit. Give me that. Uh-oh. Big guys in trouble. Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on. Wait up, bro, you're walking too fast, bro. I have my insurance. It's gotta be out of my hand, isn't it? It's fallen, brethren. Rampage mode. Oh, I think he's in rampage mode. He's like, kill. And I'm like, I mean, you can kill, but just, you know. Just calm it down. just calm down a little bit. Don't worry, I bring the eggy of safety. Oh dear. Please. Please. I need the eggy. No, don't make me. Oh, you fucker. No eggy of safety for me. Alright. Oh, we got one over there. Do you like hot fudge sundaes? Alright. Ah. So where be that? Wait, where's that annoying fox? Probably upstairs. Okay. Yep, it's definitely upstairs. Alright, alright. Does it want me to go here? Further then. Okay, you got that one. Let me get one of these over here. Yeah. Okay, nothing. Oh, you got one sleeping over here. You got yet another one that's having a bit of a nap. Oh, there's four of them. Alright, we gotta get up there, I understand. Can we use these big steps? Oh, well, the thing can. Sure, alright. Alright, well, do you want me to just... Okay, if I go this way... There's no way for me to reach that. Or is there? So, if I go back around... To there... Seems to be very, like a pixel walk up here. That's not going to be able to help me, no. Yeah, I get it. I get a dog. Do I climb a pillar? Do I climb a pillar? 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 Do I climb the pillar? Oh, you're getting a bit annoying. Oh, okay. So, where are the other climbing things? Oh, like there? Maybe? Certainly not there. Yeah, shut up, please shut up, let me think. Butts and holes.
Don't worry, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. It's fine.
To me, this seems to be like the only logical place, but I guess we can give it one more sweep. Both of those steps are like non-human thing only. Yeah, I know, I need to get to that. I do understand that box, but where are their climby holds though? Need some climby holds. Why the fucking... Oh, very annoying. There's steps that way, but there's none over here. That's strange, isn't it? Oh, that's so annoying. Okay. Is there one of those things that we can push-pull around here? I don't know. I haven't seen one. No, surely not. Shazen. Oh, you can see like there's more up the top there. Interesting. Okay, wait, I can see some climby holds up. Oh, that's a long climby hold. Okay, let's see if we can follow this. Wait, where's that lead from? Like, I'd have to move this thing, right? Yeah, that's what it feels like. Okay, we're looking for climby holds. fucking animal. Why is it so, like, yappy? It's getting annoying now. I'll get up through there. I'll climb there. I'll climb there. And climb there. No way to reach that though. Like literally, there's no way to reach that. Like literally. Literally. I stomped on it and I put the fire out. Good puzzle, isn't it? We have that thing, but it didn't do anything when I put the power ball on it. Nothing. Move that. I need to put something on top of it. I do realize there's no way for me to make that jump. It's way too much. The dog wants me to go there, and I'm like, yeah, all right. Is there some way for me to make? Like, I don't think I can make that jump, but. Like, if I go around here... Very clearly wants me to get the square thing to put on top. Like, I realize that, but... Where would I find such a thing? I think this is like the first non-intuitive puzzle. All the other puzzles up until this point that they've been like, okay, that's reasonable. Yeah, even if there was something in here, I don't think I could put the I don't think I could climb the steps with these things. It's gone there. It's walked there. I can't climb on the thing. I seemingly don't have holds to get on the walls here. It's got that though. But what do I put this in? Maybe I could put it up there. Except no. What the fuck, game? What the fuck? Okay, so while holding this. That's not intuitive, but I see how. I didn't realize that this thing could follow the ball of energy. If I had known that before, that's what I would have tried. Anyways. You cunt. See how fast he left me? Left me stranded. Come here. Come here. Done. Now you stay there. Oh! Yeet. Okay. Now I've just got to get to... I now have to draw him away. Was I not supposed to do that? Seemingly, because he's... Maybe this is like part two? That went too far. Achievement unlocked. Nice. Okay. So, we grab this thing. We get him to follow us. Well then, how do I get to that bit? Yeet! Progress is progress, though. Oh, it's this one here too. I forgot.